ready.
We're ready.
You guys ready?
We're ready.
Everybody ready?
Ready.
All right, Jack, you ready?
Yeah, I'm ready.
I'm ready too.
You're always ready.
I was born ready. Tonight I'm ready.
Hangover.
It was a wee bit packed in here.
That's good to see. But they maybe come out a little later, you know.
Yeah.
Just a wee bit later.
All right. What do you got? Oh, I don't know. What do you want to do? Let's do something nice and easy today.
Sure.
Make the world go away.
Oh. We like to slow it down just for fun. That's the way we feel.
We're sure not doing it for the money.
That's the way we feel first thing in the morning. It is morning somewhere, isn't it? Yeah.
Like it's 5 o'clock.
It's 5 o'clock, too. Speaking of that.
Little libation.
Yeah.
You got her?
Almost.
Yeah. Make the world go away. And get it off my shoulders. Say the things you used to say. I'm sorry if I hurt you. I'll make it up day by day. If you tell me that you love me. of me. I make the world go away. You make the world go away. And you get it off my shoulders. Say the thank you. If I hurt you, I'll make it up day by day. If you tell me that you love me, I'll make the world go away. You make the world.
Yep. like me. I'm an old mountain, worried all the time, knowing that you'll always be the same. You keep hurting me, I know. I just can't let you go.
Baby, it's pure love. Milk and honey.
me.
Make me so happy.
Called Remember Me.
Yeah, we do.
Do you?
Yeah, we do. Pretty well.
That's good. I'm glad. God, hope maybe somebody remembers me.
Maybe some things we should remember.
Yeah, remember me and your will or something.
You're saying I'm going to go before you?
No, but I mean, as long as I'm there,
you know something she doesn't
something
know.
To live for.
Well, it's true. Well, you can go to Carl's space. Yeah, true.
Everything's fine?
Yeah. There's a rowing machine in
everything. A rowing machine. That's damn near what I need. A rowing machine.
I get my wife to learn how to use that, and maybe we won't have to buy another motor for the boat.
Faster. Okay?
Yep.
You told me. You were in C. Alright. I apologize. I was playing an F. That's where I was. We're in C. I should have known that because I can't sing an F. You told me once. Oh, but all those vows are broken now. I'll never be the same, except in memory.
Thank you.
Yes, I know. Still remembering. Yes, I know. Can you still remember me?
Thank you very much. Thank you, thank you, thank you. I got a conundrum. Can anybody tell me why we live on an island? Why is the price of gas in Courtney $1 a gallon and in Victoria it is $1.25? Can you tell me why? It costs more money to get it to Victoria than it does here? Huh? You got Costco. We got Costco too. It's still $1.19 there. That's why I don't live in Victoria. But it's still $1.15 in Mill Bay.
$1.16 in Nanaimo.
Yeah, it is. Courtney, this is
$1.16. That's right,
$1.17.
Wow. Well, we noticed that on the way in. It's just not fair.
It is not fair. And you should have seen all the people that were lined up behind me at Costco today while I filled up those 4 45-gallon drums in the back.
Ready?
Yeah.
Forkware.
I tried and I, after
people knew the words to the song when they hear that song. They go,
did he say what I thought he said?
That wasn't in the words.
Heartaches by the numbers. Yeah. Every once in a while that happens.
Words just kind of fall in. It crosses
your mind? Yeah, crosses
my mind occasionally.
Yeah.
Yes. Whenever
you're ready. Heartaches by the number. Now I've got heartaches by the number. Troubles by the score, and every day you love me less, each day I love you more. Yes, I've got heartaches by the number, but I can't win. And the day that I stop counting, that's the day my world will end. Get up in the morning and say, how you doing?
No.
She goes up in the morning and says, what are you doing? And gives me a list about this long. No, she don't do that. She's pretty good. She just gets up and goes away. Shopping. Things like that. It's a man's job to let her go. Yeah, that's right.
All right, here's an old Haggard and George Jones and quite a few other guys did this tune, so we're doing it too.
Set.
Yeah. It could happen yet.
Yeah, things could happen yet. Heard a Haggard tune.
The Hag.
Thank you.
Turn me loose, set me free. Somewhere in the middle of Montana, you give me all I've got, coming to me. And you can keep your retirement, Social Security. Big city, turn me loose, set me free.
Any damn place but here.
Thank you, Donald Trump.
All right. How about fool such as that?
Yeah, what?
Fool such as that. Sure.
Can you see? Sitting on the heater. Yeah, okay. Whole new meaning to hot cider.
Yeah, I know, yeah.
All right. Yep, I got it.
Thank you.
very much. Thank you. Appreciate it.
Yeah.
Thank you, thank you. Here's a song by one of my favorite singers in the whole world. I got a couple of real favorites. Mel Tillis being one of them. And this guy, you probably know it. Thank you. Sorry about that. Slept in the barn last night and got a little hoarse.
good thing you weren't sleeping by the donkeys. That's all I can say. Yeah.
Or with the ducks.
Oh my goodness. Life is good, isn't it?
Yeah. Damn right. Beats the alternative all to hell.
How about Jack to a King?
From a Jack to a King, all right. Done that for a long time.
Yeah, last Saturday.
Last Saturday. Yeah. No, I wasn't here last Saturday.
Oh, no, you weren't, no. It was the other guy.
The other guy did it. Yeah, he did it right. Okay. How about some Merle? Okay, right after this one.
From a jack to a king, from loneliness to a wedding ring, I played a nice and I won't be made the king of your heart. From a jack to a king, with no regrets I stacked the cards last night. Lady Luck played her hand. Walked away with your heart. Just a little while, I thought that I might lose the game. Just in time, I saw the twinkle in your eyes. From a jack to a king, from loneliness to a world.
Folks, that's how about giving Wayne a big hand there. That's Wayne Peters. He drives up here from Mel Bay to do this for you folks.
Thank you.
All right.
Thank you very much.
Yeah, I'm not sure, have we got a meat draw this break or not? I'm not seeing a